Okay, so this is a song, that a little ditty that I wrote for this girl that I've been getting to know for a while now. And I made sure that I sang it in front of her, right? I sang it in front of her a few times to make sure that I wasn't going to offend her in any way. Okay? So it's a bit humorous. And if anyone feels that I'm being disrespectful to her, well, I'm not. And it's called I Met a Girl Named Rossi. And we like to joke around, so please don't come to me with, you know, any criticisms or judgments. Not tomorrow. I notice many times an old video, people come and, you know, I'll check the video maybe because I see the comment and I check the video. And then there's all these other knuckleheads saying stuff and it's like an old video or whatever. So who knows how many people are dissing me in old videos. And I'm not going to lose sleep over it. I'm also not going to go on a hunt trying to erase everything that I don't like. No, that's hilarious. That's like ridiculous. So, I met a girl named Rossi. Let me clear my raspy voice, throat. time I see her, I look into her eyes. My mind begins to wonder why my belly's filled with butterflies. Her smile gets me reeling. I feel just like a drunk. Don't wanna shake this feeling. I want that junk in her trunk, like the scapegoat of Mendes, like the scapegoat of Mendes, like the Rossi, I hope you like that. It's a little ditty. Just for you. You know, because I really dig you. You know? I really do. And, you know, and you're cool. You're cool. And yeah. You're hot. And I like when you call me, I think it is Motep or Motek, Motek, which is Hebrew for sweetie. I like being considered your Motek. I think I'm saying it right. All right. Shem, ham, for hash.